coming from all the JFK engineers, if you're not an engineer, you're just along for the ride, you're a passenger. The engineering department is basically the lifeblood of any ship, because the job of any ship is to either put ordnance on station with guns, or to get in position to fly airplanes off so they can put ordnance on station, because that's what we do. We put ordnance where we need to put ordnance. And you're not going to get there without a propulsion. Propulsion meaning the way the ship gets wherever it's going to go. What engineering does for operational readiness is we ensure that the ship is ready to be wherever it needs to be, and that we have 30 plus knots standing by for the commanding officer to make this 5-acre aircraft carrier be wherever it needs to be. And if we can't do that, then we're not operational ready. It's a very hot place to work down in the main space. For one, the humidity level is very high because we're working with steam. And anytime you're working with steam, it's gonna raise the humidity level. So whether it may only be 110 degrees, but with the humidity level, it's gonna feel like it's 130. The JFK consumes around 400,000 gallons of water a day. That's not all fresh water. They probably consume close to 200,000 gallons of fresh water for your different reasons. Again, doing your laundry, washing the airplanes, cooking, showers, and the other 200,000 gallons would go to the boilers, for feeding the boilers, making steam. What I consider a good engineer is a sailor that knows how to follow instructions, how to complete jobs with detail, has integrity. A sailor needs to have dedication and a strong will. If you don't have a strong will down there in the heat, you'll give up. Engineering department is the heartbeat of any Navy ship in any Navy. It is a challenge every day for what we have to do.
Firefighter equipment on low level. Venture 2 Main, time 0645, SAT 60 walkthrough. Request permission, light fire, two Bravo boiler.
SAT 60 walkthrough. 2 Main Central, light fire, two Bravo boiler.
Light fire, two Bravo boiler, 2 Main up.
Who win it now?